Hey, I'm Devin, and I'm one of the VS leads here at Pérez Art Museum Miami. We're standing in one of the double height galleries with Meleko Mokgosi's Your Trip to Africa. It's in one of our double height galleries. It's one of the larger showrooms, and Meleko Mokgosi kind of designed that with that verticality in mind. I think that there's not a whole lot of content within this room, but I think that there's a lot to really dive into when you look at the work itself. And honestly, I feel like I could spend like hours getting lost in this room just picking apart all the little details. The gallery is comprised of 11 canvas paintings, 8 of which are oriented in a nice little grid, 2 of each are on the sides, and then the last one, but definitely not the least, is oriented just across from the 8 on the grid. So Meleko is referencing Peter Kwabalka's Our Trip to Africa, a film from 1966. So the film is about a family that takes a trip to Africa, a Western family, and it kind of creates this friction between this idea of Western being placed inside of post-colonial Africa. I think that visually, it's something that's really attractive to the eye, not only because of the colors, but because of the way that they're oriented. It kind of dictates your eyes to follow it in different directions, and you can't help but turn your head and really try to dissect what's going on in one image, or turn your head the other way and try to figure out what the references are inside of the frames, inside of the frame. So one of my favorites to look at is actually this couple that's sitting on a picnic in front of this lavish home. But if you look closely, they look nice and happy, but they're actually just sitting on a staged camera set with some tripods and some lighting kind of arranged and fixed on them. Surrounding them is all of this deeper culture and this darker history. And then off to the far left, there's a gentleman who's kind of like a servant in what seems to be the same home. But the distinction between these canvases is kind of blurred, so it's up to the viewer to really interpret.